Boom, start recording. There we go. We're ready. This is the March 2016 Loot Crate, guys. I'm excited. I can't wait. Let's see what we got here. Let's peel open that seal there. Hey. There we go. All right. And we're opening the box. Ooh, buddy. Ooh. Okay, that's like a jungle. Okay, so it's like this. If you guys can see that. There we go. Now we have... Aw, snap. Predator! Wait, is this like a little, like, plushie? Alien versus Predator. Titans vinyl figures. So this is a vinyls figure. How do we open it? Here? The bottom? Oh, I figured it out. Here we go, guys. Let me pull this back up. Here we go. Oh. Wow. Whoa, that's tough. Oh my goodness. Okay. Titans vinyl figure. Let me open you. Oh, come on. Sorry about the sniffles, guys. I can't seem to get the plastic. Ah, I win! Oh, come on! No! There we go, yeah! Now that's cool. Dude, really? That's cool as shit! Sorry for the language, guys, but... Who doesn't like a little mini predator? And we've got his little staff here. That is nuts. Like, okay, let's see. He's got his new fishing package. Or his new merce. He's got a new man purse, ladies and gents. This is definitely nice. Definite. Yo, Benny, you're back. All right, let's put our little Predator figurine away. He's going on my desk. He's gonna protect our water game cartridges. Protect them! I wish we could use commands, I really do. I have to find out what the hell's going on, because the system seems to not want to connect. And that's an issue for me and you guys. I mean, hell, we were just up yesterday. Okay. We have, oh snap, a new shirt. What is this? Ooh. Start here. Or Star Trek. Mirror. That is friggin' nice, ladies and gents. That is awesome. I'm a Trekkie. Yes, you know. Live long and prosper, my friends. That is awesome. I like this shirt. This, you'll probably see us wear this when we're on that boat. I did get a little news. I'll be taking my entire system with me, and we'll be taking all of this with us, and I'll have to take the APC unit, which is the battery backup for our computer. Whoa, look at this pin. Dude, this thing is bright and flashy. I like it. I like it. The loot pin. I don't know if y'all can see that. Check that out. You got the predator on this side, you got the alien on the other. Pretty nice little pin, man. What? Oh my god, what? We got a beanie? I'm putting this thing on right now. No freaking way. I know, look at all that hair, ladies and gents. Oh. All that hair. Oh my goodness. And it's a Loot Crate exclusive Daredevil beanie. Oh my goodness. And it's it's reversible into a Punisher beanie. Oh my god. Thank you, Loot Crate. I'm going to put this red on right now. This is great. Yeah, it is a reversible hoodie. I'm freaking excited here. Oh my goodness. This is nuts. This is nuts. I'm going to leave the Loot Crate tag on there, though. Oh, this is perfect!
Aw, it looks cute on you.
Oh, this is so comfortable, guys. This is actually, like, really comfortable. I like this. And I can put my headphones on. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, reversible into the Punisher, so it's like I got two hats. Uh-oh, I got something. Let's see what it is. Dude! It's a wallet! Hold on. It's a freaking wallet! It smells like, it's a Mighty Wallet by Dino Mighty Design. Alright, there's a Mighty Wallet by Dino Mighty Design. And, that's the other side. It smells like, art material, guys. It smells like pastels. That is crazy. I got me a new wallet. Oh my goodness. And the whole thing is like one giant piece of artwork if you ever pull it apart. Now let's see. What's in here? What? Take the challenge. Post it. Mighty Wallet could feature you. Dare to tear. What? Dude, no way. That was in the wallet. Okay. And then we have this other card. What side are you on, Mighty Wallet? Show your side. Hashtag bat versus alien. Huh. Okay. Can you strip the Punisher side, mail it to me? You keep the Daredevil side? No. No. Oh, come on. Uh-oh, here you go, guys. Use code LOOTER for $5 off orders of $30 or more. Offer ends May 31st, 2016. DinoMighty.com. Mighty Wallet, Mighty Thin, Mighty Strong, Mighty Green, the original since 2005. DinoMighty.com. That's pretty darn nice. These are nice. I like these. And you want to say original wallet. Jeez, man. So make a video on YouTube showing the wallet and tag them somehow in the video. Something could happen that you can get featured on Mighty Wallet. Well, this video is going to YouTube, guys. This whole unboxing. That's pretty freaking sweet. Which side are you on? Batman or Superman? That is the movie. And I feel like the comics were pretty darn awesome when they did this fight. So I figure the movie is only going to be just as good. If not, maybe the expectations are going to be pushed higher. World Gush. Loot Crate presents World Gush, a party game about everything you love. Download for free on mobile. Here you go, guys. Word Gush, guests to impress in this party game mashup of charades and trivia. Pick a category, then place your phone on your forehead while your friends shout out clues. Free to download and play on your smartphone. Only one phone is needed to play. No internet? No problem. Multiple categories to choose from, including video games, comics, movies, and more. Multiple modes of play include team versus, charades, and homatune. Loot Crate subscribers can unlock free, exclusive bonus categories in April. Oh my goodness. This is going to be awesome. I am going to borrow the wife's thingamajig here, and we're going to figure it out. Or I'm going to figure it out while I've got a phone attached to my forehead. So, mask, what you working? What I'm working? What you mean, Benny? What side are you on? I like Batman and I like Superman. However, I am a great supporter of Batman due to the fact that he doesn't have superhero talents like most characters. You know, Spider-Man's got a web, Superman's an alien with super strength, laser beams, freaking speed. Then you got Flash, you know, because he's super fast. Like bouncing between Marvel and DC characters, you know, a lot of folks usually have some form of unnatural ability. Batman literally has his family fortune. That's not a superhuman ability. And two, ingenuity. That's not a superhuman ability. He's extremely resourceful. He uses what he can think up and turns it into a weapon of some kind. So, money being the ultimate factor, you know, it is not a superpower, but I am going the way of Batman. I definitely think Batman will win. Isn't that how it happened in the comics, too? It's been a long time since I last saw anything of that magnitude. I'd say it's been like 10 years for me, but didn't they like already do that? Also, yeah, our bot, Nostalgia Arcade, which is basically down right now. I'm trying to figure that out, but don't you worry, guys. Just stick around. You're going to get the game cartridges for tonight's stream. Hang out, have a good time with us, and definitely enjoy yourselves. Okay, now we're down to the bottom of the barrel here. The big ticket item, because everyone loves Harley Quinn. It is a Harley Quinn Loot Crate exclusive comic. Wow. Rated T for teen. DC Comics. I'll tell you. Harley Quinn's pretty freaking awesome. She's been all over the Batman universe. She has been in all themes of Batman as well. My last favorite was Batman Beyond. Considering that series, I think, was only 52 episodes long. And it didn't exactly end on a showstopper. Or, you know, continue on with story, or even close out. It just ended. I thought you were 12. You can't read that. I know, right? I'm sorry, Mom and Dad. I'm sorry. But I like Harley Quinn. Especially if you guys are looking at Harley Quinn in the Suicide Squad. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. They couldn't have picked better. Ooh, look at this. The Versus little booklet with, you know, Loot Crate. They have all sorts of stuff. Oh my god, the Mega Crate. I opened up straight to the Mega Crate. Oh my god. Let's see. Kotobukiya Art FX Batman 5. Or Batman vs. Superman statues. Daredevil costume hoodie. 3D systems. The Cube 3D printer? Oh my god, that's like a lot of money. Daredevil by Frank Miller. Hardcover Omnibus Volume 1. Oh man, that's a good book. Tom Clancy's The Division. Limited edition Xbox console plus collector's edition. Oh my goodness. And the Star Trek Voyager Communicator Badge, Artisan Replica by QMX FX Cinema Arts. Hand-painted and molded to match the actual prop, one of a kind. 15 lucky winners, the Mini Mega Crate get, wow, they got the Mini Mega Crate now. What? Mini Mega Crate winners will receive a LEGO DC Comics Superheroes Clash of the Heroes set, a Daredevil Volume 1 graphic novel, and a Star Trek Next Generation communicator badge. But look at all this, guys. Look at all that content. That is insane with the Mega Crate. That is nuts. And there's the little Legos down there, and the Daredevil, and the communicator badge. It's like, look at the Mega Crate. Ridiculous stuff, guys. I want that Tom Clancy, Xbox One. That'd be cool to have. That'd be really cool. Wow, there's so much cool stuff in here. Sweet! Awesome stuff, Loot Crate. I can't wait to see what next month has got to bring. Oh, so good, guys. Thank you, Loot Crate. Thank you for all this cool stuff. And we'll catch you next month when we have April's. Maybe it'll be a fool's package. You never know. Thanks again, Lootcrate.